Myrlie Williams is a civil rights activist. She held prominent roles in the public and private sectors, including chairs of NAACP's board of directors from 95 to 98. Williams is known as a woman with great strength and courage. She was dedicated to civil rights and equality and is shown by her actions. She had the ability to link business, government, and social issues to further human rights.